And his life changed dramatically when his daughter was stricken with polio. Well, Danny Kaye very much wanted to portray Nichols' life on the screen and to prove to the world also that he could handle serious drama as well as comedy. Now, if there was one rule in making a movie with Danny Kaye, it was that everybody had to do everything right on the very first take, because Kaye always put everything he had into that first take. If the director called for a second or third take, things began to go downhill, because on every subsequent take, Danny Kaye would amuse himself by ad-libbing, inventing new actions, generally throwing the other actors completely off their scripts. Luckily, most of those first takes, of course, were brilliant, and Kaye's work could rarely be faulted. So here's Red Nichols' true story. It's Danny Kaye in The Five Pennies.